we know more about the serious charges against a 26-year-old member of the KCK Fire Department. Reginald Arnold faces 10 charges involving sexual exploitation of a child. Authorities claim he not only had videos showing young girls, but that he posted them online. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia spoke to Arnold's mother today. She is outside the Wyandotte County Jail. Maria?
Kelly, Arnold is behind bars here, described as an EMS paramedic with the KCK Fire Department for 6 years. We talked to his mom when she came here to the courthouse to see Arnold go before a judge this afternoon.
He done they're making him out to be a monster. He done this and done that. My son haven't done any of those things.
The things her son is accused of are outlined in this court document. Authorities say that on April of last year, Reginald Arnold was in possession of video showing young children and sexually explicit conduct. He's also accused of promoting some of the videos because they say he had them out there for others to see.
They removed the computer from my home.
Yesterday?
No, a year ago.
Neighbors saw authorities show up here at the family's home Wednesday morning. Yesterday is when Arnold was arrested.
My son is the most gentlest, friendliest person that you could ever meet. He wouldn't harm nobody. He loved children.
Now, you may remember Arnold's mom said that the computer that they had was taken about a year ago, and Arnold was just arrested by a task force. The Wyandotte County District Attorney tells us sometimes these cases can take a long time to investigate.